How about this method? First, we outline the grape. Just dry outline. More here. Looks pretty good. Now we fill in the color. Let's see how we can achieve that. Very randomly. If the color goes beyond the edge, it is not a problem. It is not a problem if it is not yet reaching the edge. Beautiful. How about some white color for the dotting? We have a white brush. Pure white color. Ding, ding. Ding 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 ding. I like it. It's very, very fresh. Like it.